But it was funny tonight. They said, you got a gig, right? And I go, yeah, I'm playing this bowling alley thing with Glenn. And they're like, you need an extra guitar player? And I was like, of course we could use an extra guitar player, you know what I mean? So anyway, so I looked at both of them. I said, you don't have to feel obligated to come here and do this. But anyway, I'd like to bring out my fucking great friends over here. Mr. Johnny Depp and Joe Perry. They're coming. They're around here somewhere lurking in the shadows. But thank you guys so much and for coming out tonight on this Wednesday night. Thank you, brother. Appreciate it. Anyway, hi.
Sorry about that.
Yay! So anyway, let me do something. It's one of those four chord ditties over there, calling anyway. But hopefully you guys have a bunch of heroes too that maybe you can turn me on to, you know what I mean? Alright, we'll do this again, ready? Make believe you're not the same again.
It's a slow day.
Alright, hang on one second. But anyway, like I said, you know, do you need an extra guitar player? I was like, really? That's really cool, man. And, because I was like, you don't have to feel obligated to come in here. Seriously. It's cool. But, anyway, kids.
I can't
play.
Should
be a fun one. Alright. Go ahead. Where's Steve? Play some on the fucking keyboards, bro. You're a keyboard motherfucking genius.
Tell Gino I need 11 and 12 cleared off by the end of this.